This tune is called Seashells. I come up with the idea probably 10 years ago or so, and it's now dedicated to a certain special person who goes by the name Shell. Funny that. Anyway, here it goes.